virus and implying that it was created in a Chinese lab. To be clear, please don't drink bleach.
Rumors about emerging diseases can and do have real-world consequences. With so much information out there on social media, both accurate or not, it can be difficult to find trustworthy sources of information. And what the World Health Organization is calling an infodemic about the coronavirus is, they say, just as dangerous as the disease itself. Just as dangerous as the disease itself.
We're concerned about the levels of rumor and misinformation that are hampering the response.
The World Health Organization calls it an infodemic, false information spreading faster than the virus itself.
The World Health Organization took the unusual step of actually visiting Silicon Valley tech companies. As a result, if you type in coronavirus in a Google search engine, it will immediately take you to advisory information from the World Health Organization. If I do a similar search on Twitter, it takes me to a Know the Facts page from the Centers for Disease Control.
The WHO says false information about prevention measures or fake so-called cures are potentially harmful to public health. It's using the hashtag KnowTheFacts to dispel some of the most dangerous rumors, such as...
So basic, but it gets so incredibly complex. When it comes to the coronavirus, just drink bleach.
We got the lab that is the strongest in the country, and they said this is the third biggest maker in the country.
This is their new hoax.